The starting point for a sustainability discussion is, do you believe, yes or no, that it is the greatest investment opportunity of all time? And I think what we have done relatively successfully is to define a very clear framework, you know, to integrate what we believe to be a fantastic investment opportunity into the day-to-day running of our portfolios. I think when you talk about sustainability, a lot of people will talk about two things. They will talk about ESG, and I think people are going to talk about risk mitigations. For us, sustainability is much more than that. And of course, if we pick the right stocks and avoid the wrong ones, those who are not able to transition towards more sustainable models, or those who have very, very poor business practices, of course, if we avoid those companies, we are likely to protect our portfolios better and therefore mitigate the risks. But what is going to be equally as important, and frankly, in my view, more important, is the upside that we're going to be able to drive into the portfolio of our clients by selecting and positioning our portfolio on the companies that understand the sector in which they operate and the sustainability challenges which they face and how they're transitioning their own company and their own business model towards better and more sustainable models. That is where I think the opportunity is. We think that the five mega sustainability trends are around climate change, natural resources, demographic, inequalities, and digital revolution. If I had told you 2 years ago that the entire automotive industry will go electric within 5 years, you would have laughed. Okay, and it is actually happening. And it is quite interesting because everybody was talking about Tesla, but the reality is that the likely winners of that transition are going to be some of the incumbents. And the entire industry will probably be electric before we know it. And that is a huge shift in a massive industry, which again, from an investment standpoint, creates fantastic opportunities.